In the past, it was thought that a low-carb diet was essential to managing diabetes. New research shows that carbohydrates should actually be included in a diabetic's diet. These carbs should be unrefined and complex with bulky fiber to slow down sugar absorption. Simple carbs like white pasta release sugars into our bloodstream that create a big rush of glucose, which isn't good for anybody, least of all diabetics. So here's a great way to enjoy spaghetti that substitutes white pasta for delicious, fiber-packed carbohydrate. The spaghetti squash is not only a healthy alternative to pasta, but also looks and tastes a lot like regular spaghetti. So let's get started.
Hi, welcome to Healthy Easy Eating for Diabetes. I'm Ashley.
And I'm Sadia.
And today we're going to show you how to make a healthy spaghetti with tomato sauce.
For this delicious dish, we'll need a few ingredients.
We'll need one medium spaghetti squash, two diced tomatoes, two cloves of chopped garlic, 1 cup of sliced mushrooms, 1/2 medium onion chopped, 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil, 2 handfuls of baby spinach, and 2 teaspoons of basil.
Okay, let's get started. Turn your oven on medium heat and add in your olive oil.
While the oil is heating, you want to poke several holes in your spaghetti squash with a large knife. Make sure you get into the squash. This will prevent the squash from exploding in the microwave. Now we want to put the squash in the microwave for 10 minutes.
While your squash is in the microwave, you will add your onions, and mushrooms, and let them cook for about 3 minutes.
Make sure to stir your mushrooms and onions so that they don't stick to the pan.
Now we will add our garlic and let cook for about another minute. Now we want to add our tomatoes and mix them in. And we'll let this cook for about 5 minutes.
Now that your spaghetti squash is done, you want to remove it from the microwave with some oven mitts because it will be hot. Make sure you let the squash sit for about 10 minutes so it can cool down.
While your squash is cooling, you can add your basil and spinach. Mix it all in and lower your heat to low. Now cover your pan and let it sit for 2 to 3 minutes.
Now that your squash has been sitting for 10 minutes, we want to cut it in half. So using your oven mitt, because it still may be hot, slice through the spaghetti squash. Oh, that was easy. Now we want to scoop out the seeds using both a fork and a spoon. And we can discard the seeds. And what's left is stringy squash that looks like spaghetti. So using a fork, we're going to scrape out our spaghetti. Scooped out the spaghetti squash from both halves. We are ready to put on our sauce.
Yummy!
This quick and easy dish is not only a perfect dinner to help maintain your diabetes, but it's also inexpensive, costing only $12 and serves three.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Healthy Easy Eating for Diabetes, and visit it every week for a new healthy diabetic recipe.